Yeah, better be a war zone, hating on me, but you can't ignore it though. Try to do it better, boy, you better take more notes. This game's cutthroat, you don't want a part of it. Get on my level, you better know there's no mercy for the weak. No apologies, never letting up, so don't dishonor me. Leave them off the seas, watching them burn in the furnace. It's time that I come for some heads. Opinions and everyone's got them, it feels like a hand pulling me to the bottom. I open my phone just to see what they're talking, and Frederick is stuck in my head way too often. Like, yeah, is the comments of critics, the therapists that try to have me committed. The people who tell me that I'll never fit in, the voice in my head that is so pessimistic. Yeah, I've been on the lockdown, Frederick at my door like telling me that I should just quit life, but I never do, only living in spite of the people that come from my head every time. Saying like, this one's for the ones that doubt me, so go on, keep talking about me. I will not bow down to you, no, I never really wanted your respect, so I don't really want to give into the hate, but it fuels my rage and it sparks that flame. Trying to ventilate and move into a better view of everything, but I don't think I'll be the one to ever turn another page. I've been so sinister, seeking my vengeance, I'm seeking repentance for all that you've done. End up diminished, the odds of you winning 1,000,000 to 1. We'll be right back.